ARIS Commander offers us new features related to hatches and gradients. As you know, with the hatch command, we can indicate a point, and ARIS Commander will look for a closed area around that designated point and then draw in the hatch. That hatch can be modified at the time of its creation, choosing among the many hatch options that come with the software. Or we can choose the fill option to customize it with a single color, or that is composed of two colors and thus create a gradient surface. Among the new functions, we can select the hatch as if it were an object. And although its construction depends on a contour, now the object can be manipulated independently through its grips. We can even move a whole side, dragging from its central grip, being able to adapt it to a particular shape manually. The criterion of use of the grips in the hatch is the same as that used with the polylines, being able to even eliminate one of its vertices, as well as add new ones. Note that when you select a hatch, its graphic center appears, which helps us, for example, to move it. We can also observe that we can alter its shape through its grips. Now we're going to make a copy, but first we will make a crossing selection that includes the hatch, and in the property palette we will use its selection filter to specifically select the gradient that is the hatch. Press the right mouse button and in the context menu choose copy. We copy the hatch between the different positions of the pillar in Y that appears in this drawing. If we wish, we can change the appearance of the hatch. To do this, just double click on the hatch. We change their colors. The properties and characteristics of a hatch can be copied from each other. With the new features of hatch in ARIS Commander, we can present our projects with a higher level of finish and take advantage of the new functions to better decorate our drawings. When selecting a hatch, we can find in the properties palette the pattern section with specific parameters that will allow us to modify the hatch. For example, changing the separation between lines with the spacing parameter, even your angle. We can also know the area. Additionally, change the hatch for another type, either one of the predefined ones or create a new custom one, thus expanding the flexibility we have when editing a drawing with ARIS Commander. To learn more about hatch and other features of ARIS Commander, visit the extensive help offered by the software.